Welcome, my dear students, in this video of chapter number 7, volume. Very interesting chapter it is. Jai Vigyan to all of you. And let's start this chapter. First of all, we are going to discuss the definition of volume. What is volume? It's not the sound. Okay, we are denoting this word with the sound of a particular device. We are saying the sound of a particular device is known as its volume. But here, the meaning of volume is different from that volume. Here, volume is means that the measurement of amount of space occupied by solid, any type of solid. There are two types of solid which we are going to study in this chapter. The first is cuboid and the second is cube. Okay, these type of solid figures have something space inside them. Okay, and the measurement of that space is known as volume. Because here we are in a room. Okay, this room is also a shape of cuboid. The space of this room in which the air is occupied here, the space occupied by air. Okay, here the air is occupied the room space. That space is known as this three-dimensional space in a room. The three-dimensional space of any figure or any solid figure is known as its volume. Okay, here we are going to study only two figures, two solid figures. First is cuboid and second is cube. Cuboid is like rectangle and cube is like a square. All the edges of cuboid are different. The longest edge is known as length. And then it's known as breadth, and this is known as height of a cube, of a cuboid, sorry. And the volume, if you have to find the volume of a cuboid, you have to find the product of length, breadth and height. Means you have to multiply the length, breadth and height of a volume of a cuboid, then you will find the volume of that cuboid. Now if you will discuss about the cube, the volume of cube is side into side into side. Okay. Volume of cube is side into side into side. So, this is total introduction of this chapter. What is volume? The measurement of amount of space occupied by a solid. So, what are solids? These are the two solid figures which we had discussed earlier. Okay, now we are going to solve our questions of exercise 7.1. So, let's start, my dear students. My dear students, this is the first question of your exercise 7.1. Here it is a shape of cube. How we determine that this is a cube? Because all the measurements are of equal length. 6 cm, 6 cm and 6 cm. That's why it's a cube. Okay. Now we will write the side of cube. Side of cube is equal to 6 cm. What we have to do here, the question is find the volume of the following solids. So we have to find the volume of this cube. So we will write here, volume of cube is equal to side multiply by side multiply by side, which will be 6 multiply by 6 multiply by 6. What we will do, first of all we multiply these two 6. What will be here? 6, 6 ja, it will be 36, and here 1 6 is written. So after multiplying 6, 36 into 6, what we will get? 6, 6, 36, or 6, 3 is 18, 18 and 3, it will be 21, 216. Now what will be the unit here? The area of unit, area's unit was square meter. Now here will be, here the cube, the unit of cube will be cubic meter. Cubic meter. Or you can write meter cube like this. Both you can write. Cubic meter you can write and meter cube like this you can write. Okay, this is the unit of volume. And this was the first question. Now we'll discuss about the second question. So my dear students, it is the second number question of this exercise. Here it is a cuboid because all the lengths are different here. Okay, this will be the length of cuboid. So we will write here, length of cuboid, which is 11 centimeters. Okay, we will write breadth of cuboid, which will be 5 cm, and here the third one, it's height of cuboid, which is of 3 cm. What we have to find here, we have to find the volume of this solid figure. So this solid figure is known as cuboid, so we will write volume of cuboid. Volume of cuboid is equal to length multiplied by breadth multiplied by height. This is the formula. We had discussed earlier in this video that what is the formula of the volume of cuboid? It's length into breadth into height. We will write here as 11 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 3. We will write 11 into 5 will be 55 and multiply by 3. What we will write 5 into 3, 55 into 3? 5, 3 is 15. 5, 3 is 15, 165. 165, I had told that cubic centimeter will be answer, or we can write this centimeter cube like this. So this is the unit of volume and this is our answer, 165 cubic centimeter or centimeter cube. This is the solution of the second number question of 7.1, my dear students. My dear students, this is the third solid figure of your exercise 7.1. Okay, this is the third figure. In this third figure already, the length, breadth and height is given. So this is also a cuboid figure. Okay, length is 6 cm, breadth is 2 cm and height here is of 2 cm. What we have to find? We have to find the same as we had found in figure 1 and 2. We have to find the volume. Okay. So what will be the volume here? Volume of figure means volume of this given cuboid is length multiplied by breadth multiplied by height. Length is 6, 2 and 2, and unit will be cubic centimeter here. Okay, unit will be cubic centimeter. 6 2s are 12 into 2 cubic centimeter. Okay, here it will be 24 cubic centimeter. I had told you that you can write cubic centimeter like this also. We can denote this cubic centimeter like this, cm, and this small 3 at the head of m. Okay, this is the answer of our third figure of exercise 7.1. So my dear students, this is the question number 4. Okay, this is the question number 4. Question number 4 here, it is the side of cube, it's the cube because all the measurements are equal. So side of cube is given as 11 cm. Okay, we have to find the volume of cube. All we guys know that volume of cube is equal to side multiply by side multiply by side, which will be 11 multiply by 11 multiply by 11. Okay, and the unit is cubic centimeter, we all know that. Okay, so 11 multiplied by 11 will be 121 into 11. It will be cubic centimeter. We have to multiply 121 into 11. And here the answer will be what? After multiplying this, the answer will be 1331 cubic centimeter. Cubic centimeter. We can denote cubic centimeter as this. 131 cubic centimeter will be the volume of this fourth number figure of exercise 7.1. Okay, my dear students. Now, my dear student, only the length will be changed. The question is same in the question number 5.
the length is 7 centimeter in place of 11 centimeter. So side of this cube will be 7 centimeter. The volume of cube doesn't change, S into S into S will be 7 into 7 into 7. 7 7s will be 49 into 7 and it will be 343 cubic centimeter. This will be the solution of the fifth figure like this. So my dear students, 7.1 exercise was very easy and was based upon only two formulas. Volume of cuboid, which was length into breadth into height, and volume of cube, which was side into side into side. So my dear students, now this video has come into an end. 7.1 with the introduction of the new chapter 7 volume is over here. In the next video we will go to start the exercise number 7.2 and we will complete this chapter. Thank you so much, my dear students. Thanks for watching. We'll meet in the live sessions. Very good.